Salute everyone. It is Wednesday, so you know what that means. Welcome back to the channel. I am your host, and today our journey continues in Darkest Dungeon 2. Last time we actually made it through the first two leagues of our first expedition. Trying to think, is it our first expedition or our second expedition? Either way, we made it. Unfortunately, we lost somebody along the way. So, with our stagecoach prepared, at last, area to go through.
Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren.
To take our friends. Not spending our mastery point. And we will rest. And continue onward. Here's hoping we can make it. We've already lost our highwaymen. And our plague doctor and men-at-arms are very stressed. I'm going to have to do a deep dive on the lore of this game just to figure out what happened between the first and the second. The first was wrong. But it's not this rough. Jeez. What has our ancestor done? What have we done by extension? No, it's just keyboard controls.
War. Rewards only. Resignation.
Oh. To choose a path. But we don't know. I'm stage for please. Okay, so I want to avoid getting my man-at-arms and my plague doctor stressed out, though everybody's in rough shape, so this is... Resistance encounter and unknown. they're not saying anything. Yeah, we try to go for the unknown. And pray it's something good. Something. Stress, but our plague doctor is not as stressed, which is good. To an altar, I am definitely doing some upgrades on trinkets and stuff. Stop it, Professor. I don't think I can. That's the problem. Either way, it's gonna be a room fight. I hate to say this, but I may have made the wrong decision. Don't say that. Please don't say that. Ariston, it's for something, I promise. Oh, you've got a full inventory. Items cannot be sold anywhere, so throw away what you don't need. Items, which makes things really annoying. Got off it, you this is... Got a candle. At least. Forgotten outpost. Oh no! Lost battalion. Okay. And we are stressed out as super stressed. No fight left. Marvelous, I've been practicing my aim. Files to test on unknown subjects. If we lose... If I leave, we're going to lose hope, which is not good. Oh man, this is This is one of those. Darkest Dungeon is just one of those games where you will run into no-win situations quite often. So you just have to make do with what you can. Several powerful spells. Maybe we target you first. Oh, they actually go first. Like this. I don't like this at all. Oh no! How bad is this gonna be? Aside from a lot, I feel like I need to target that bishop. If I don't target the bishop, I'm gonna lose somebody. And I think I know who that somebody's gonna be. Oh god. Passing turn, no. Absent, that's not going to help me. Flashing daggers, because that'll hit the two ranks. I need to figure out a way to finish it. She's so stressed out. I'm so stressed out. Oh. Okay. Defender. I don't think Defender actually, likes guarding, though. So it might just be better to try and hit the bishop as hard as you can. Around. These are battlefield medicine. Battlefield meds. Get rid of the bleeding, and it'll give you a little bit of HP. Well, hopefully, you can withstand at least one hit. Hopefully. is everybody targeting her? All I want to know, just why are they attacking her? And not the plague doctor or the man at arms? I don't think she's going to survive. Well, simply considering that she moves first. Preparing to use a powerful skill. Hey. It's a good thing that both of the daggers will actually target the bishop and the arbalist. Flashing daggers. It's going to be enough, though. I don't want to use battlefield medicine. I'm blinding this. That's only on back two. Noxious is front two. I wish it was reversed, actually. That would make that isn't going to be enough. That isn't going to be enough. Bishop's next in the order, so I'm gonna blind the back two lines because the bishop is next in the order, so that might actually allow me. That's going to hopefully buy me some more time. We'll blind target. Is the wrong target. Oh no. That's on the plague doctor. It's okay. It's not great, but it's okay. Drummers. She used something on this. You're fully stressed out now. Virtue? And that's a meltdown. That's not good. That's not good at all. Exactly, are we fighting to preserve? That is a good question. I think it's my own sanity. best we can do is swing at the bishop and finish him. He's one of my favorite. I am so happy that he has made a return. Target her, did an amazing thing. It actually caused the miss, and now we've got the arbalest, serrated bolt volley. Oh no, I think this might be the end. This might be the end of Audrey. Oh no. This is very, very bad. Top of the round, it's actually the Plague Doctor.
Okay.
I mean, yeah. Save our grave robber at this point. He's so terrible. Take your bleed. Bleed battlefield medicine onto you so that way you can at least try to survive the next round. And you don't bleed out in the process. So the arbalist is our next target. He's already damaged enough. Now that drummer is annoying. Please don't.
Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice.
God damn it. I literally just got you off of Death's Door. Come on now. Come on now. The worst. It's the drummer. Oh, we might be losing our grave robber here. Yep, Buster. Damn it.
She fades into the shadows. For the last time.
You're dead. Jim. Well, that's consolation at least. Oh no. Not gonna end well. Yep, he's gonna melt down. He's gonna melt down, and then Barristan is also going to melt down. Good is dominion over death, worse awaits me. Oh, you actually took a massive hit for HP too. I'm genuinely surprised about that. And not in a good way. Regardless, you gotta fight to finish. Or die trying, which that might be the case. I don't. Barristan's not gonna be able to finish this fight on his own. Attacking the corpse. Barristan, you're not gonna be able to finish the fight on. Run. Oh boy. Welcome to Darkest Dungeon, everybody! Primary defensive formation. Welcome to Darkest Dungeon, where things will get bad, and when they do, it might get worse. It's probably going to get worse. Okay, so what do I want to do here? So I cannot heal. HP is below. Oh, so never mind. I can heal because if HP hit, it was less than half, so it's HP heals. But the only issue now is that I can't clear bleed.
Darkness encroaches.
That's
inexorable.
That was a crit. Now. Which is not great. And the herbalist is next. Barristan, I wish you were not so slow. God damn. Guarded bolt. Okay. You might lose this expedition, folks. Bleeding. And you're bleeding. God damn it. You're bleeding. At least that damned arbalist is dead. That damned arbalist is dead. I first. And then it's Barristan. Oh. I'm genuine. He's doing his defensive formation. Focus fires. He's on death's door. Flesh fails in the fullness of time. Yes, yes it does. His resolve is... We get rid of the virtue chance in this, because... I'm hoping they didn't. And I'm just not very good. Yeah. Owls down the hospital corridors. Good. Oh, good news. I can hit the governor now. Do much, but I can at least do much. Death's door. I am out of battlefield medicine. Here's something he needs to see in order for the folks to turn you off. Cool. You took that hit.
This is no time to falter.
You were not beyond healing. You try. Grammar. His order. Okay. He's down. And by he, I mean the man at arms.
Another loss.
Fit for being frontline at all. Did not go well. Come. We have failed.
An unforeseen complication.
Oh, it's been extinguished.
Not despair. There is nobility in the attempt.
Lost in the darkness. A lot of candles. So we can actually use those and it's not the end. I really must continue on. I mean, this is roguelike. In every stretch of the
forward now into oblivion's inky embrace.
Yeah. This is a real like in every stretch of the imagination. So going to take multiple attempts. Here we are at the Altar of Hope. So, with our over 20 candles, how do we want to do this is the next question. As I wait to
spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal.
Amongst the potential of cultists' trinkets. Oh, this this actually...
Study the winding roads and routes of our kingdom. Find any advantage.
Interesting. But the living city. Are there other locations that we can go to? Given enough time.
To recall a thing is to make it real once more. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it.
That we put some into items and stagecoach as well.
A welcome advancement in the science of survival.
Hey, that'll be useful. Okay, so just to make sure, the Intrepid Coast, here is where you can invest in boons that will assist your journey below and now and in future expeditions. You can also pets, cosmetics, and infernal flames. Okay. All the items you have unlocked or found are displayed here. You can review them to plan out strategies. Need. Intoxicant. You have these. We can at least
a drop
find
of sanity
them.
In a sea of madness.
Oh, yikes! Those are nasty. Nasty, but useful. Cruel intent. Unforgettable trinket. If stained up, item is equipped. Turn start, you're blind for 2 turns. But if you're blinded, your crit chance increases by 16. Interesting. I actually want
these
to see
are
if we can
beaten,
unlock it,
broken
buddy.
Souls, and yet our fortunes ride with them.
Okay, so we have access to the Highwayman, the Man at Arms, Grave Robber, the Hell, okay, the Jester, the Leper. The Cultist, the Vestal. Flagellant, which is looking badass, by the way. Bounty Hunter, and that's it. You know, they trimmed down the roster, but I'm not mad that they did. And they can use these candles to upgrade. Can I get access to a Hellion?
Hellion.
Yes. guess let's see what we can get.
A runaway.
And we've only got one more candle, and I want to hang on to that. But regardless, we now have two more classes to work with. Good. And the Timeless Wood. I don't know what the Timeless Wood is for. Ooh. Let's see what the Timeless Wood is for. Here you can unlock the ability to imbue heroes with memories. Each memory will remain with the hero as long as they are successful in their expedition. Then the hero can be used again in the next expedition, and they keep their quirks. Path can be kept or changed. Furthermore, every time a hero is in a new unique confession, they have another memory invested in them, up to a maximum of 5. Fallen heroes or heroes on unsuccessful expeditions will forget their memories. If a hero has died, but you have unlocked additional hero classes on your profile, replacement heroes will wait for you at the next inn. Replacements will be randomly chosen from the classes not selected. At the start of this expedition, new heroes have no mastered skills. Each unlocked class can only replace once per expedition. If a hero is dying, you have not anymore, you're not be able to party. Hero remains. When a hero perishes, you have an option to carry their remains to the next inn. This honors their sacrifice, and you will receive chance of hope. We're definitely doing that. And then we've got the Living City. Here you can unlock new heroes. Good. Good. Alright.
The road calls one more tooth dark passenger.
Failed at least once. Onward we go. Which means I think. Oh, we've got Hellion, we've got Runaway now. So I think our composition at the moment is going to be Hellion, Man at Arms. And then one of either Runaway Highwayman or Grave Robber, and then Plague Doctor in the back, because Plague Doctor will be considered our healer, because we don't have access to a vessel yet. But this is 2-1, so. Can we go forward, please? Thank you. I go forward. So either way, I think we have a solid front half. Our back half is going to be a little bit shaky, but that'll be kind of par for the course. Ellian has Iron Swan, because that means amazing, hitting everybody in the party for massive damage. Like, that's her job. Her job is to just people in the base. Doom. The house
on the borderlands, half swallowed by the stain.
Our confession is denial. Our confession is denial. I keep forgetting that we have to do...
You have cowered in your crumbling denial long enough.
I keep forgetting that we have to do the little signature. Oh, man. The crossroads we go. Into the crossroads we go, my friends.
Interminable faculty socials became something of a delight. Knowing we'd abscond to a quiet table and lose ourselves in riveting discussion and passionate debate.
By the way, to this wonderful voice actor. I don't know what direction they gave him. He just does a fantastic job at capturing some dread that goes through. Well, a little bit of hope too. Not very much, but still better than nothing.
The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find their way.
Alrighty. So our team. Fire, smoke, destruction, and concealment. Scout a region with a large tower. What can you do? So we've got a searing strike, which is good on the first two ranks. And there's burn. Fireblood, which is a ranged attack. Burn. It'll definitely burn. Smoke screen. Blind target. Combo. Run a hive. Which sucks you and move you back one. Fight, which ignores self. And I can use. My dear. So you have a 50% chance of being stunned when you start combat. Right here. So you don't like cosmic. You don't like dealing with cosmic effects. I'm okay with you.
Nothing remains. Save a burning will to survive.
Okay, so now we've got our trusty plague doctor that we know. What is your name, doctor? When the killing blow on a +2 gaunt. I assume that's an enemy type. What are your perks, good sir? So you are better at dealing with cosmic enemies. I'm monophobic. Music trigger for a deep-seated resentment. So you don't mind being a part of the Jester, but thankfully you're not in a part of the Jester.
Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands.
Oh, plague grenade would be wonderful for you. Emboldening neighbors. Disorienting blast would be nice. Indiscriminate science, I assume that's a buff. Cause of death. It might be a debuff. Magnesium rain, that's gonna hit everything. Okay. And then for our front two, got a man at arms.
Pride. More devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns.
So your ranged skills have increased in damage and crit. However, you're a man at arms, so you don't think you have skills to speak of. I could be wrong, though. I could be wrong. Let's see. We got Crush, Rampart, Defender, Holster, and Global Lock, Bellow, Retribution, Stand Fast, Courageous Abandon for something in Strategic Withdrawal. Yeah, those don't sound like useful range skills, unfortunately. And in her rightful spot as rank one,
beneath bloodlust and fury, there is emptiness.
The
and
hell.
Shame.
So we have, we have with Hack, Aaron Swan, which is only on the background. Barbaric Hop, which is a buff. It ignores stealth and it will actually remove stealth. And it'll give great weakness. We'll actually cause a target to bleed. And toe-to-toe. So that'll actually get her forward if we want her to. Let's see what we do. And Daredevil. So combat starts. But if you miss, you possibly gain stealth and you have always focused on their share. I don't necessarily know if that's a bad thing just yet. What is your goal? Enter the Tangle. Okay. So you might be taking on the Tangle again just a little bit earlier. Not gonna worry about names. Spilling of blood and offering to the gods. But we have our team. Let's try it. And let's hope it works. At least get to the first game. What do you think? My sweet, sweet friend.
Onward. And let us hope enough yet remains of the world.
We're moving. We need to get moving. Those 7 leagues will not be check something. Oh, so you do have stuff. That's an item. I'm an item. I've actually got an idea. Our combat item. Up to you. Get a really cool cloak.
Combats are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation.
Up your healing up. You're not going to get that much more. I think it'd be good for me. Thing. I could be completely off base here. I could be completely off base. But that's okay. I'd be happy if we don't have to do a combat this time. They're only 3 leagues away from it. Okay, so we are going to deal with a fight.
The bulwark of your denial is giving way.
Which... oh! Will not hurt us too badly. But we will. I pray to in this game. Yeah. All right, so we got some zombies. Wait, are these the gaunts? Wow, we're going first. Okay. Starting with our new runaway friend. Not positioned for that. It's fine. The Fly. Which was a wonderful TV program. Back in the day. Fortunately, it's no longer airing. Unfortunately. Okay, we were actually in position.
Bravo!
Nice! Good work! Good work indeed. Huzzah! Andy's just gonna clean up rank one. I hope she will be able to clean up rank one. It's going to be very sad if she doesn't. On that item. Nah. I'm going to hold off because we might actually need that combat item for later. Yeah!
Promising right. Development.
first corpse just gets torn apart. Second corpse is currently on fire. And that is quite rude of you, good sir. And you are now blighted. Oh joy. But hey, at least you moved up. Ounce prevention, no. Battlefield medicine. Just to remove that blight, because if I don't remove it, it's gonna be a pain later.
Welcome relief from caustic agony.
And our burning soul. Damage. Also blighted. This is not good. Well, it's cavalry around it and we're relatively fast. So that's my dustman cape acts for you. So you are now. You cannot be directly targeted. Neat. Alright. Maybe we have stealth, so we don't need Barbaric Yaw. And the death blow comes striking. And the corpse is still on fire. No, it's no longer on fire. Okay, using battlefield medicine. We clear out that voice on our hellion. Is no longer active, but that is fine. Instead of in the back, use a melee strike that we are out of position for, and then hide. Light. Smoke screen, we don't need. We'll set him alight. Torch him with Firefly!
Fiend's strength dwindles.
Well, hopefully, because it's the fact that they're burning. Spirit Defender, Rampart, that's fine. We can just smack them in the face. Is just fine for her. Go ahead. Jump on the hellion. Are you sure you want to do that, my friend?
Hold
sure.
Fast.
Oh god.
Who knows what lurks in the beyond?
Yikes. Okay. Was not a pleasant experience. Top of the round. Hopefully it's literally anybody else. Three. Yeah. Got hellions first. We'll just finish up the fight right now. A lesson learned if you play a game like this. If you can finish the fight. Be about your hoity-toity strategy. If you finish the fight, finish it. Like so. We won.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
And you've got 5 mastery points. And some baubles, which is good, and some relics, which we can use as currency. Bagging all of that.
Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store.
It's 2 leagues to the end. Helen is back. She's still out. It's really good. The end, folks. That all of the inns are in such a state of disarray. Well, I suppose it can't be helped. You made it, which is good. Because our next objective is probably going to be the Tangle. Probably.
We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest.
The resolute companions reached the Torch and Crown, 2 candles gained for reaching the end. Radiant Flame awaits you at every valley inn and provides a vital helping hand. The land rooms numerous bonuses that will propel you towards victory. And it gets stronger after each successive expedition failure. How do I? The Radiant Flame is mounted into the designated flame spot on the stagecoach. It can be equipped at every inn during the expedition, but once equipped, it cannot be removed until it's over. Hang on to those. As for the master,
one learns quickly when survival demands it.
I'm going to put 2 points into Wicked Hack and Iron Swan. Sure. man in arms. Putting one into crush and... ranged. You don't have a way to move forward. So I'm going to put one into Firefly. And then one into Battlefield Medicine for sure. There we go.
The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly.
I lost hope. Don't have any stagecoach items this time. Just have relics and ticket and combat item. You don't have any. I don't have anything for a stagecoach. No, I just want the provisioner.
Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did.
So that's what the thing is. Greater Wolf's Blood. Ski Flask. Home Incense. That may actually be a Slime Mold. No. A Glimmer of Hope. We're definitely getting a couple of these. Linen, no, bandages. Snagging a couple of bandages. And those are common items. Burns out, but I'm not going to pick up the ready from this time. And I don't think we need to.
The provinces and cantrebs of our land, crumbling and undone.
So, we could go into the sprawl right now, but one of our heroes wants to go into the tangle. So,
mud and rain, resignation and death.
And death.
This land is truly barren.
Okay. So that's what we do. We're just going to. And if everything's set to go, we shall rest. Continue the journey onward. Embark into the woods. Death. Into the woods of certain death. As always, I do make sure that this is a stream that is more for adult audiences. It's just something that I feel more comfortable with, and I had somebody younger stumbling upon this and getting a bit freaked out by it. the tangle we go. Keep reading how dark this game is in terms of jewels. And we've already fulfilled a hero's goal in the coming, so...
War. Rewards. Only. Resignation.
Study this once. When naked. You wish for a good, sir. So... they're saying to head toward the oasis. Just people out, so... it's not a bad idea. I mean, yes, we could collect the candle along the path and then follow that, but... Artie's decision making. Hope it doesn't steer me wrong. And we're getting into a fight right away. Okay. Into a fight. Of course. There's an oasis right after, so maybe that'll help lessen the effect? It's between sleeping and waking. Is that a fancy way of telling me that you've got insomnia?
The lost souls of a dying world.
Yeah.
Empty of hope and humanity.
Speaking of hope, all right, what are we have to deal with spiders. There is a chance that we deal with spiders. It looks like more zombie fellows. And there's only two of them. What? We first. Lovely. Alright, so we don't need to do battle with medicine because it is the first turn. And there isn't any targets for blinding gas because there's only two of them. So we can do an ounce of prevention to up our target blight resistance for 3 turns. But just thinking we open this up to not just. Well done, buddy. Well done. You didn't like him, unfortunately. We can burn him dead. As our next, our friend. Out of position. And you can only hit the back. Okay, well, you've at least got one corpse on fire. Hopefully. Yes, you are now on fire. And then we've got a few ghouls. And then we've got our hellion. Introduction, using armor. Resist. Okay, you're stressed, that's fine. Resist the blight, please. Well, looks like you did, which is good. Okay, so the fire is burning you. Fire might actually take you out. No, I'm definitely going to take you out. Regardless. Okay, ow. I do enjoy how the man at arms, when he gets hit, how he puts his shield armor. Because it almost looks like he's trying to cut him across the neck with his shield. I just think that is very cool. Target. However, I do want to get some damage. Okay. It's
early results are encouraging.
And this is why I love Hellion so much, guys. She's just insane. In the best way possible. And clean up the fight nice and easy. Most of our fights are not going to be like that. Most of our fights are not going to be like that at all.
Unexpected find.
Ooh, relics. Relics, which are used as bubbles. Neat. I can only imagine the man at arms is not having a good time going through the jungle. His kind of soldiers dying, and those soldiers might be his comrades, and possible PTSD from that, but I'm projecting a little bit too much onto one character. Let's open up our map. Yeah, it looks like we're going to an oasis. And another event. And then we've got an oasis behind that. And then it looks like we can either choose between a fight or a random event.
Refreshing commune unburdens the mind. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
loathing whispers.
Steel yourself. The hulking horror inside will not fall easily. Within every keep, a general and his loyal lumbering guard. smallest variable can make all the difference. Fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. enemy weakens and wanes. Empowered, emboldened. Cowardice, a crude term for the science of self-preservation.